Mike. 83%
favorite. Just calls in position.
Yeah, getting called there is going to get your attention though, won't it, pal?
Seven of clubs on the turn.
Yeah, you better slow down, pal.
I've just had that light bulb moment where I realize this joke's going to go on for some time.
No, some of the time I'm saying his name, but the other times I'm calling him pal.
Looks like he'll fire again. 160,000.
And in this spot, Mike's very confident he has the best hand. If he's thinking about anything, it's maybe raising.
Once again, he just calls.
I like calling a lot. Raising bloats the pot and reps very strong.
The river is a third club.
I'd be pretty worried about what Mike's got at this point.
So Brissa slows down. He checks.
Love the way Mike's played this. Now he can rep a busted draw.
Oh, and Mike shoves, and that bet will put pal Zabrita all in.
This is great, and in case you were wondering, this is how you balance against the times when you bluff the river. And if you are thinking of calling, you better think again, pal.
It's for his tournament life. He calls! And he is eliminated in 14th place.
Ah, bad luck, pal. Good playing with you, pal. See you next time, pal.
He walks away with nearly $91,000. That's his first EPT cash and biggest cash to date. And talking of big, Mike McDonald's now playing close to $5.4 million. He's the new tournament chip leader.
He is a nice-looking boy.
We're back at the main feature table. It's Max Silver's big blind. So we're going to play this hand from his perspective. It's time to sweat with Max.
Max what? Max Payne? Max Carnage? Max... MM Overdrive?
Well, it's Isaac Barron who'll get things started here, raising from under the gun plus one to 54,000. Barron, a very accomplished player with $2.6 million in live cashes.
This raise suspicious coming from fairly early.
Everyone else has folded. Max's hand is King 8 of Diamonds.
To some, this would be a questionable defend, but we're deep enough and the blind Zannies make a significant pot, plus I'm a little bored.
Max puts in the additional 30,000. The flop is Jack 10-3 with two diamonds. Flush draw for silver.
At the moment, I think we're in check call mode.
There's the check. Here comes the continuation bet from Isaac Barron.
Unlike your parents when you're in college and it was call check mode, you call them, they send a check.
65,000. Silver calls.
So far, this hand ain't exactly rocket surgery.
What? King on the turn, top pair for Max.
I think we're still in check call mode, only now we can feel a little bit better about it.
Here comes the second barrel from Barron. That's a bet of 140,000.
Top pair, second up flush draw, no brainer.
Max calls again. Three of clubs on the river. Pairs the board.
That looks like a pretty whatever river, which it is.
Max checks for a third time.
But I am not loving it if Isaac bets again here. I actually don't think we can call.
Looks like he will bet again. Question is how much. And the answer is 295,000.
Well, that's more than half the pot. We're playing kings and threes with a jack kicker. We cannot beat any value bets. And Isaac Barron's pretty solid, and I don't think he's horsing around from early position the way some of these other knuckleheads might do.
Raise pre-flop, continued flop, bet turn, bet river.
The only hand we're really beating is a bluff with like ace X of diamonds. Having said all that, I probably don't fold, and I call a top pair because it's top pair, man!
I fold.
Max lets it go!
What do you say?
Fold. What do you want to say?
I don't know.
Isaac Barron had ace queen, he turned the nut straight!
And we correctly folded top pair. Oh my god, we are so good. Mostly Max, but some us also.
Would you have done a Stapleton? Would you have called with a king there? Tag your tweets. PTA 2014. This is just like the hammock where they find Solange, where she's all twisted and sandy and hanging there, kind of going,
what are you talking about? Who the hell is Solange?
Casino Royale, Joe. This is where they shot all the scenes in Casino Royale.
Oh, you're right. And right over there, that's where he comes up out of the water, like all sexy. Oh, and speaking of, who are you?
Vypečený tučko, tu 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 tu. Vypečený tučko, tu 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 tu. Vypečený tučko.
Me likey.
Tučkovi chýba disciplína. Tučko nemá disciplínu. 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 Je to Tučko. Tučko nemá disciplínu. Tučko nemá disciplínu.
Queen 7 is borderline. I think most of your top level players are gonna say it's just strong enough to check.
Posit se, Tučko.
And like the phrase YOLO, Mike is going nowhere.
He called for additional
100. Tučko nemá disciplínu. Tučko nemá disciplínu. Tučko nemá disciplínu. Tučko nemá disciplínu. Tučko nemá disciplínu.
And he's got a bet it too, because usually you so much to get value from.
Zima.
Srinivasan, isn't that well known on the live circuit?
Jo, turnaj je strašný špakfest. Nehorázný špakfest. Masívny špakfest.
Well, they're both really deep, so my guess is that Mike's gonna go for the raise on the turn.
Mike just calls.
Som chorý dvakrát. Plus žijem na svete imbecilov. Kadi. Kadi. Tu ma podrž, Kadi. Zazobal to Rusa. Tučko nemá disciplínu.
Well, once again, just calls. River card is the nine of spades. It pairs the board. It counterfeits Srinivasan's two pair,
which is actually great for him.
So check on the river, and Mike had 621k to his stack.
I think Mike played it great, by the way. Sometimes a bad river card comes before you can finish it off.
I flopped top two. He flopped a nut flush.
There's no one back there.
Tučko nemá disciplínu. Tučko nemá disciplínu. Nič, potrebujem vyjať rýchlo nejaký all-in. Bohužiaľ, tieto turnaje sú o prvých all-inoch.
Maybe as a result of all that, I'm gonna end up crashing.
so far it really seems as if this is...
Tie 2S-a bol neprijemný krek, čo mal Vibora. Viborovi sa darí, 2S-a mu krekli... 2S-a mu krekli hru. A teraz je závodov. 2S-a mu krekli hru a je závodov. A ja zatiaľ som dostal väčšinou hovna. Samé hovna. Otázka je, ako vyhrať s hovnami. Ako vyhrať s hovnami.
I love our online qualifier. He shines bright like a diamond. He's raised it to 60,000. Shorthanded A7 becomes a lot more playable.
Sham Srinivasan has Ace-9 on the button.
Same goes for Ace-9. And we know he's not going to be dominated.
Sham calls.
Hey, if Blackbeard drank ale, do you think Redbeard drank ginger ale?
Daniel Gemes in the small blind. Folds. And Mattis Murr calls out of the big blind with King Jack. So three-way to the flop.
To sa bude zväčšovať.
It's all clubs. No one actually has a club.
Momentálne je to 36.
He's ahead with top pair.
To sa zväčšuje podľa toho, koľko ľudí sa zaregistruje.
Tom Hall is gonna continue into two opponents.
This will be a tenacious little c-bet now, wouldn't it?
104,000. Srinivasan is out, but Murr ain't folding.
Gonna take more than one blast from this pirate's cannon, that's for sure.
104.
He calls. Heads up to the turn, which is the 10 of spades. Murr checks.
Now it looks like we're gonna see a c-bet. In general, I think it's better to do this when you can potentially have some equity when you're called, even the 7 of clubs. But pirates play by pirate rules, don't they?
215,000.
Still don't think King Jack is folding.
Je smutné, že sa zaoberáš stúčko. Je smutné, že sa stúčko zaoberáš.
He makes the call. We're going to the river, which is the 10 of hearts.
Ak chceš vidieť, aká tučka je, tak si vypýtaj investíciu. Vypýtaj si investíciu. Ak do teba zainvestuje, tak máš šancu. Ak do teba nezainvestuje, tak si skončil. Ak chceš vedieť, na čom si, vypýtaj si investíciu. Je to tak jednoduché. To je úplne jedno, ako ti to príde. To je úplne jedno, ako ti to príde. Je to test, či tučka má nádej. To je úplne jedno, ako ti to príde. To je test, či tučka má nádej.
Sometimes be good.
And fold.
I'm starting to get the impression Isaac Barron doesn't mess around too often.
Max calls. He's looking for a heart on the river, but it's a diamond.
Ah, red. There you go. It's a pretty big brick on the river.
Ale prestaň obhajovať tučku. My tu nie sme od toho, aby sme obhajovali tučky. My sme tu od toho, aby sme zistili, či tučka má nádej. Nie, aby sme obhajovali tučky.
Silver down to 2 million. Isaac Barron up to 2.7 million.
The adventures of Barron Moon Chip
up. Hold.
Well, it's been 6 years since we last saw Isaac Barron on the tour.
Obhajuješ tú tučku jak taký výpek stále. Namiesto toho, aby si jej dal test. Či má nádej. Ak má nádej, tak ťa podporím. Však on nechceš pár drobných na investíciu, ktoré sa jej vráti. Nechápem. Ty sa proste bojíš, že tučka je k ničomu. To je celé. Bojíš sa čeliť pravde. Utekáš, zakrývaš si oči pred atomovou bombou. Bomba vybuchla a ty si zatváraš oči. A si myslíš, že to ťa spasí. Že to ťa spasí. Samé foldy! Boss, čo je? Dávaš mi samé foldy. To nie je, že ti dá, ty stále nechápeš? To sa jej vráti tá investícia. To není dar, to je investícia, ktorá sa jej vráti. Ja nechápem niekedy. Počkaj, boss, ty si mi povedal, že fold. Ty si mi povedal, že fold, boss. Ty si mi povedal fold. Ty si mi povedal fold, ja mám dva páry. Asi by som prehral, boss, hej? Čo mi povieš na toto? Aj toto je fold! Boss, všetko foldujem. Same foldy. Chcel by som do niečoho už vraziť. Čo povieš na toto, boss? Konečne call! Konečne call! No. Uvidíme, či mal boss pravdu. Teraz sa dozvieme. Nie, iba keď dostanem kart. Chcem vedieť, či má boss pravdu. Chcem vedieť, či ma neošmekol. Povedal, že túto ruku by som mal vyhrať. Povedal, že túto ruku... Holy shit! Boss? OK. Že by si mal pravdu? Ako ja sa nebojím ani toho flashu? Boss povedal, že to vyhrám. Boss mal pravdu. Čo povieš na toto? Fold. Ja sa pýtam bossa iba na tie karty, ktoré by som hral. Iba na tie, ktoré sú ako tak hrateľné. To neuveriteľné. Boss mal pravdu. Možno to je tá cesta. Ako mne je jasné, že ma raz ošmekne. Že mi raz dá prehrať, ale uvidíme. Z dlhodobého hľadiska. Či minca, ktorú som našiel na zemi. Keď som ju mal nájsť na zemi. Či ma dovedie k úspechu. Čo povieš na toto, boss? Fold? Ty chceš, aby som foldol desinu a esu? Ani som mu nemusel foldnúť. Čo povieš na toto? To by som celkom hral. Call! Ako... Je to kokotina, ale povedal si call. Povedal si call, boss, OK. Ale tomu to moc neverím. Toto ma podľa mňa chceš oblafnúť. Podľa mňa ma chceš oblafnúť, ale dobre.
And talking of online qualifiers, the two biggest stacks in the tournament both won their seats in online satellites.
Na toto som sa pýtať nemal. To je pravda, to je moja chyba. Si mi to nechal viesť, boss. Si mi to nechal viesť. Si mi to nechal viesť. Čo povieš na toto? A vieš čo, boss? Dobre, opýtam sa ťa, či mi to schváliš. Povedal si, že toto je fold. Povedal si, že toto je fold, lenže... Chcem vedieť, či si mal pravdu. Povedal si, že je to fold. Že toto prehrám.
join us at the next PCA by visiting PokerStars.com.
Nossa, bravo. Nossa, bravo.
Remember that scene in Casino Royale where they're like right here in that Aston Martin? He's
nossa,
like,
bravo.
Let's go back to my place.
Huh.
Can I give you a lift home?
Sure.
Okay. Okay, už se budem počúvať. Mal si pravdu. Mal si pravdu. No. Naozaj som to prehral.
Okay, I'll come in.
Naozaj som to prehral. Dobre. Králi. Králi esa. A vyššie konektory. Králi esa, Jacky. Queenie, vyšší konektor. Vyšší konektor. Povedal si, že to mám kolnúť. Kolujem. Povedal si, že toto vyhrám. Teraz čo do mňa chceš? Ten to má niečo.
Pascal LeFrancois has ace six of hearts in the small blind.
Well, there goes the walk.
Ja som naozaj vyhral, boss.
No race though, just a
call. Mal si pravdu.
Dominic Panker.
Ty si mal zase pravdu.
You wanna raise your
už druhýkrát rade si mal pravdu. To neviete, no.
Has raised to 110,000.
Good sizing too, doesn't give Pascal too great a price.
But Francois calls into queen, queen, six.
Druhýkrát v rade si mal pravdu.
Serious ticker problems.
Domination, nation. Oh, did you see that? Dominic almost had an emotion.
Francois checks. Panker continues. 105,000.
Druhýkrát v rade si mal pravdu.
Usually a six can bet twice on this board for value. And this is the opposite of value.
The Francois calls.
Mal pravdu. Mal pravdu druhýkrát.
Panker now drawing to a chop.
Mal druhýkrát pravdu. Druhýkrát zase bol mal pravdu.
Panker checks behind. Jonathan Duhamel railing his buddy Pascal LeFrancois. It's a queen on the river. They are now chopping.
Well, that's a good river for Dominic, but an even better river.
Povedal, že toto je prehra. Povedal, že s týmto Queen Jackom to nedám.
Pascal clearly intends to bet the.
Povedal, že s týmto Queen Jackom to nedám. Ak to nedám s týmto Queen Jackom. Ak to nedám s týmto Queen Jackom teraz. Tak už dôverujem minci na veky. A to naozaj nedám. Dal som to. Fuck.
We are of course on the final.
No nič, boss.
Everyone now guaranteed $135,000. Seven figure scores for the runner up and the winner of the PCA.
Dal som to screen jacku.
You can't take first if you go out ninth. Remember I said that.
That actually makes sense. Action on Mike McDonald. He falls. Addis Murr is out. Silver gives this one.
Nič, ťažko sa s bossom komunikuje. Nikdy nevieš, čo máš za ľubom. Či chce, aby si prehal, alebo chce, aby si vyhral. Aj tak bude tak, ako on chce. To je jedno, aj tak bude tak, ako on chce. Či si hádžem, alebo nie.
Isaac Barron in the big blind. Has pocket
change.
This is just ice cold and look at the dynamic. Button, big blind,
king.
Big stacks, big bleeping bubble.
Set for a three bet here. Barron re-raising to 275,000.
The one thing Dominic's got going from his position, he can just call.
And he does.
opts not to go broke pre-flop, and I love it because he's 75 big blind deep, but he doesn't have to.
Ace, ace, 10 on the flop.
Barron's got nearly the top of his range in a spot where he could be light. This bet's probably a good one.
200,000. Dominic Panka calls.
Snap also makes Timmy.
Two flush draws out there now.
Snap also makes Timmy.
See if Barron slows down. Yep.
He checks.
Snapol som ich s tými, pred prestávkou som dal veľký puč. Som dal veľký puč s tými jackmi. Masívny puč s tými jackmi som dal pred prestávkou, masívny puč. Masívny puč, ty kono. Registrácia končí o 9 minút, ono... Čisto teoreticky, keby som teraz všetko foldoval, keby som teraz všetko začal foldovať. Nie že všetko, ale keď... Teraz keď zoberiem naozaj len šmaky a podarí sa mi s tými šmakmi... Lebo mám dobrú pozíciu. Patej medzi chip leader, sú na 5. mieste, to znamená teraz... To je tá otázka, ako to zahrať. Toto je napad v tom pokryť, že ty musíš stále ukazovať agresivitu, stále ísť do tých šmakov.
Though we know it's the best hand so far.
He folds. Isaac Barron has pocket tens.
And I think that may be
podarilo sa mi to.
A little bit out of order.
V druhom kole. V druhej registrácii sa mi podarilo nahrábať slušné drobné znova. V druhej registrácii.
Top pair for Pascal, up and down straight
draw. Nice.
Max has the nut flush draw. He would have a gut shot as well. Were there any tens left in the deck?
That flop down.
Action checked around. Eight of hearts on the turn. Doesn't change anything.
Problem is teraz naozaj ten.
Super stressed out. Probably because he only has 15 big blinds behind and because he wanted to check raise all in.
Že siutnuté konektory treba brať. Siutnuté konektory treba tvrdo ísť po nich.
Bo
naozaj potrebujem oveľa viac. Potrebujem pokračovať v tom, aby mi čipy mazali. Kde je Tučniak? Tučniak. Tučniak tu už nie?
No
nič, Tučniak sa niekam zdekoval.
And that will give us our official PCA main event final table.
Hang in there, Lisa.
I had two tens, so I had ace ten. No tens coming. Need a diamond.
Max has 7 outs. The river card is another king. Max Silva is eliminated in 9th place.
Nah, bummer. Max definitely has the potential to break through with one of these. He is a very, very good player.
But on this occasion, he bubbles the final table.
Max's fiance offering her congratulations to Mike McDonald's dad. As Pascal LaFrancois does the table a favor, flops huge and busts Max Silva in 9th place, and we're left with 8 of the best.
Z jakou tučkou tam je ty kokso? Z jakou masivnou tučkou?
Talent at the final table. And a real international flavor.
Že talent, jak ich volajú, že talenty. Jaké talenty? Na poker nepotrebuješ talent, na poker potrebuješ a skokoti. Vedieť napočítať do 1000, mať priazeň bossa a mať peniaze. Máš 3 veci? Tieto 3 veci? It's a genial poker we have.
Winning a second EBT would be really exciting. Like every one of these I've
Nepotrebuješ žiadny talent. Aký talent? O akom talente hovoríme? Potrebuješ talent na to, aby si napočítal do 1000? Nepotrebuješ talent. To by sa malo naučiť 9-ročné dieťa, nie 8-ročné dieťa napočítať do 1000. Ešte skôr pravdepodobne. Talent. Že talent. To nie je talent, to sú len tipy. V pokry si tipuješ. Tipneš si. Tipneš si, alebo to riskneš, keď máš kvalitné karty, alebo to neriskneš. Ale to nemá nič spoločné s talentom. Buď riskneš, alebo to neriskneš, podľa toho, ako ti to je jedno. Sú vypečenci, že talent. Že talenti. Aký talenti? Žiadny talenti nie sú. Siutnuté konektory. Mám tu siutnuté konektory. Mám tu siutnuté konektory. Možno som mal tie siutnuté konektory zobrať. Ťažko povedať. To bol tip, si tipneš. Znova. No, myslím, že počkám na lepšiu pozíciu. Počkám na lepšiu pozíciu. Aj keď neboli to zlé karty. Potom vyjať jeden all-in znova. Split. It's seven.
Let's meet our final table. Seat number one is from Canada with 5,595,000 in chips. Pascal Lefrancois.
He won a World Series of Poker bracelet back in 2010.
For Poland with 3,695,000 in chips. Round of applause for Dominik Pańka.
He would be Poland's first EPT winner if he turns out to be not a cyborg.
Seat 3 with 1,505,000 in chips, Sham Srinivasan.
To je som mi uľahčil rozhodovanie. To je som mi uľahčil rozhodovanie.
From the United States with 2,995,000
in chips, podstate.
Isaac Barron.
A blast from the past this kid has been, and some top pros have him slated as favorite.
With 3,040,000 chips, Fabian Ortiz.
Ten Laugaras, tento vypečenec, má strašnú slinu. Holy shit. To nosí masti gula. Strašne sa namazal. A namazal sa až tak strašne. Siutnuté konektory, to nie sú konektory, ale je to siutnutý king. Je to siutnutý king. Interessiert nur die Gink. Interessiert nur die Gink. Interessiert nur die Gink. Interessiert nur die Gink, ist der Chill. Schikola. Schikola, du. Und da wieder. Und was ist dagegen? Bruder, nehme ich. Bruder, lag mich. Hey, so. Okay, wo ist die Jutta? Der ist unter so brav. Check den. Ja, mit Jaschko Position, du Mann. Ich glaube, das ist nicht so Jutta. Der Doi, die hat es gepäst, mit der Akkusserie. Da wird ihm hoch, ich bin hier. Muss ihn halt auf das Auto cheat. 9-4. Škoda toho kráľa, že neobstál. Možno sa mal to vysrať. Preto sa nebol siutnutý. Nebol koneknutý. Konec stratil som veľa. Znova mám toho kráľa. V podstate taký istý kráľ. On tentokrát si to srdcia. Tentokrát obstál. Tentokrát siutnutý King obstál, čo je dobré. Čo bolo pozitívne. Veľmi, veľmi pozitívne, že siutnutý King obstál. Ako sme na tom? Not only did Mike get there, but he didn't get there in the most obvious way. There's a chance a bet here could look like Miss Spades. And he's gonna bet this about 1,000,000% of the time.
Mike going for value. 450,000.
Pascal might assume Mike would value bet an 8. Calling for a chop, not usually optimal though.
He folds.
Great check fold from Pascal.
Tomorrow is all in.
And Aaron folds as well.
There too. These guys are too good.
Mike McDonald up to 6.2 million. He's the new chip leader.
Doppelganger.
Give your mother a hug. Hey, Patty. Hey, Rick. Former PCA champ Galen Hall weighing in on the interwebs, showing his support for Mike McDonald and Vanessa Sells, who's at the final table, the high roller for the second year in a row.
Yes, the 25K event also being played today here inside the Imperial Ballroom.
More like fence straddler, O'Brien. How do you wish luck to both Mike and Isaac Barron? Pick a side.
And LA French Canadia.
You know, I don't think it's fair to call it the lazy river. Maybe it's just down on its luck river. It's tough in this economy.
Pascal.
Skurvený pes.
Other spectators watching the main event.
Naši skurviak.
Igor Kurganov and Mike Watson. Plus Chino Reed, Martin Finger and Bryn Kenny.
And the pes is naši skurviak.
And the lion's share of the prize pool is still up for grabs. Next player out.
A teraz preja. Teraz utrpel stratu. Ale malú stratu utrpel. Malú stratu. Malú stratu. King by mal obstať. Ale utrpel pes ďalšiu stratu. Pozitívne. konektory by som zobral. Siutnuté. Aj siutnutý. Pes utrpí asi ďalšiu stratu. Ne. Vyhral, imbecil. Lebo mal siutnutého. Dole karty chodia tomuto vypečenému psovi. Dole karty mu chodia. Potrebujem ho zložiť s niečím. S niečím masívnejším. S niečím oveľa masívnejším. Hente má niečo masívne. Niečo strašne masívne v ruke. Just Jack.
I can find another barrel here. This could be a potentially very scary card for Mike McDonald.
He checks for a third time.
In a panic, they try to pull the plug. Skynet fights back.
Looks like Panker will bet again.
It's his only shot at winning this hand.
He bluffs 575,000.
It's a great bluff. This should get Mike to fold any hand that's worse than a pair of jacks.
And Mike does fold the best hand. The bluff gets through.
This kid is relentless, and he is right.
Dominic doesn't understand why Polish rail are using a Brazilian expression.
Vamos is universal, like booyah or bazinga.
Well, Panker qualified for this tournament online for just $700. A win would catapult him to number one on the Polish all-time money list. Marcin Gorecki, standing on the right there, currently holds the number one spot. And the blinds are up again. 30-60 with a 10k ante. Fabian Ortiz is under the gun. He's got ace king.
For this stack, it's a handy happy to raise, get it in with. Aren't you Hispanic Norm McDonald? Happy.
135,000. Mike's got queens.
Speaking of McDonald's that are happy to get it in.
Here comes the 3-bet, a re-raise to 325,000. Daniel Gámez has got pocket sixes.
Raise. Under the gun plus one re-raise. Pocket sixes. Easy.
Jesus Christ! Boss!
I haven't folded yet.
Gámez lets it go.
Boss!
Ask Gala Francois.
Boss, why?
Dominic Panker's on the button.
What the fuck?
In the small blind.
Jesus Christ.
And how?
Isaac Barron
Jesus fucking Christ.
Time to make like Fred X and Chip.
Boss, why the fuck?
He shoves. And Mike calls and tables the queens. Ortiz shows the ace king and we're off to the races.
Big flip here. Big flip.
Why the fuck?
And it's Fabian's tournament.
Ten kokot to zobral s pičovinou a vyhral. Toto ma deprimuje. Ako toto ma naozaj, ale naozaj deprimuje. On to zobral s kokotinou.
Picked up additional outs. An ace or a king or a deuce on the river saves it.
Mike's rail may regret calling for that deuce now.
The river card is a 9. Fabian Ortiz is the first man out of the PCA main event final table. And Mike extends his chip lead, now playing 7.8 million.
Oh man, he could really do this.
Fabian Ortiz walks away with 173 grand. And for Mike McDonald, the two-time dream is very much alive. Sit on my tail, on my tail.
On to zoboje s kokotinou a vyhá. Deprimujúce. Veľmi deprimujúce. Úplne som zdeprimovaný. Veľmi, veľmi deprimujúce. On to zoboje s kokotinou, má minimálnu šancu, že vyhrá. On to vyhrá. Знова.
To
je depresivno. To je veľmi, veľmi, veľmi depresivno. Veľmi, veľmi depresivno. Má minimálnu šancu, že vyhrá, zoberie to s kokotinou. A vyhrá. To je... Nepochopiteľné. Vysoko nepochopiteľné pre mňa. Vysoko nepochopiteľné. Prečo to si to spravil, boss? Prečo si dovolil idiotovi nado mnou vyhrať? To nechápam. Nerozumiem tomu. To je... To je neuveriteľné. Zobral to s totálnou chujovinou. A potom niekto povie, že poker je Idiot zobe all in s kokotinou, vyhrá. A potom mi ľudia povedia, že poker je Potom mi ľudia povedia, že poker musí mať talent. Aký talent to chce, aby si zobral all in s kokotinou a vyhral? Žiadny. To môžem robiť aj ja. Zobrať all in s kokotinou. Zobral all in s kokotinou. Mal šance menej ako 10% hádam. Urobil prvú chybu, že zobral all in s kokotinou. Ale to je všetko o tom, že proste tým ľuďom je to jedno. Tým ľuďom je to jedno, oni majú peniaze a toto je presne to, že oni majú tie peniaze a povie si jebať, môžem vyhrať veľké prachy, hej? Ak prehrám, nič sa nedeje, hej? To je presne o tom. Ak prehrám, však nič sa nedeje, ak vyhrám, fajn. Zoberiem all in s kokotinou, však o nič nejde. A to je presne o tom. To je presne o tom. Bohužiaľ. To je to, čo vždy hovorím, to sú tie peniaze. To sú tie peniaze, o ktorých hovorím. All in s kokotinou. Ja neviem, že ma ESO. Koľko z neho môžem vyťahnuť? 40? Neviem, že ma flash alebo ESO. Nemal. Hovorím, to je boss. To sú tie peniaze, no. Zobre all in s kokotinou, lebo mu to je jedno. A vyhrá s tou kokotinou. Vyhrá na nejakú úplne mizivú šancu. Otázka znie... Pointa je, že ako to chceš inak zahrať? Opatrne, rozumne. Počkať si na flop? Asi. Asi snažiť sa, ja neviem. A keď zaolinu na teba, tak foldnúť kvalitnú ruku. Lenže, ja neviem, či s tým niekam dojdem. Ja neviem, či s tým bude mať úspech. Teoreticky môžem vyskúšať tú stratégiu, že keď budem mať na 10 tisíc, keď budem mať to slušné manko, tie slušné drobné, tak potom už pôjdem hrať, že budem sa snažiť dostať do flopu, keď ma pustia, keď ma nepustia, foldnem, hej? Keď ma pustia, tak podľa flopu sa rozhodnem, či pôjdem ďalej. Asi takto to budem musieť skúsiť, ale ja neverím, že toto bude mať úspech. Ja neverím, že táto stratégia moja bude mať úspech. Lebo ja sa vyšťavím. ja sa vyšťavím z rúk. 20-30 kôl a ja z 12 tisíc budem mať 6. A ja neverím, že to je tá cesta, ale môžem, samozrejme, môžem to vyskúšať. Možno to je tá cesta. Možno naozaj to je tá cesta, že keď má človek... Ale to neverím, že to je tá cesta, ale okej, okay, vyskúšam to. Ďalší turnaj. Že keď naozaj budem mať slušné imanie, tých 8-10 tisíc, tak budem chcieť vidieť flopy. A podľa flopov sa rozhodnem, čo ďalej. Či idem all-in, alebo nejdem all-in. Možno naozaj to je stabilnejšia cesta na to dostať sa na platené priečky, ale ako som povedal, popravde tomu neverím. Popravde tomu neverím. To je... Podľa mňa sa vyšťavím. Podľa mňa sa vyšťavím do prdela. Podľa mňa sa vyšťavím do srčky a postupne s gegnem. Podľa mňa sa vyšťavím do sračky a postupne s gegnem. Čakajú na flash. Tu hľadia dva flashe. Piče. Možno som mal robiť flop strike. Možno som mal robiť túto flop strike. S týmto kingom teraz musím foldnúť. Bol som posratý. Je pravda, že jeden pár nedostal ešte silná ruka, to je ďalšia vec. Asi by som prejal. 6 ace, queen jack, yep. Mal straight. To sú tie veci. Ale asi vyskúšam stratégiu, hovorím na začiatku. Na začiatku snažiť sa vyhrať. Nejaké 2-3 all-iny, ja neviem, ale to nebude fungovať proste, ja neviem. To nebude fungovať, ja to vôbec neverím, ja sa vyšťavím do piče. Sa vyšťavím do sračky. Ale hento mala byť moja ruka, hento mala byť moja výhra, to je veľký problém. To je veľký problém, že zoberal all-in s kokotinou. Mal šance úplne mizivé. A tie šance mu vyšli. To je veľký problém. A veľký problém je to. Ten volím s kokotinou. Veľmi veľký problém. Veľmi veľký problém. Before the break, Dominic Panker outflopped Sham Srinivasan, and the Canadian became the third finalist to hit the rail. Then it was Mike McDonald's turn to pick up tens. He busted Daniel Gammers in fifth place. The four-handed now. Burr has opened the button. Panker has three bet from the small blind. And Mush shoves! And Panker snap calls the former chip leader at risk!
He didn't believe Panka, now he's praying to the poker gods for mercy.
There's a 10 and a king.
Murphy's lie, I guess.
Mattis Murr now a 76% favorite to be eliminated. He needs a queen or a 10 on the river. It's a 9. Murr is out. Dominic Panka. To 14 million as we go three-handed. Mattis Murr, chip leader at the start of this final table, out in four for $581,000.
No Merz for Mer, but instead Merzery.
Thank you, William Wordsworth.
I haven't lost with Ace King all this tournament. All the players.
No, ešte po tej ruke to zabalím.
You've been reading Mike's book.
Yeah, exactly. Did you write a book? I did. If I did, it would basically be that. We never followed it.
Yeah, well.
Dva štvorky.
To
je veľký problém na to. To je veľký problém, no.
And right now it's Dominic Panker who has the lion's share of the chips, having eliminated two players today.
Je to problém, čo sa stalo na tom turnaji.
I only started playing live tournaments last year. And I was attending a few APTs.
On to zobral s kokotinou a vyhral.
Didn't make a big result there. This is my actual first.
To zobral s kokotinou a vyhral, to je